The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in Memory of Alfred Nobel to Richard H. Thaler for his contributions to behavioural economics.
His research has spawned a new field, behavioral economics, and he has shown how policies based on insights from this field can help people make better decisions. He's made economics more human.